My boss has given me a new assignment. Recently, there have been several strange murders, all similar. Witnesses claim that otherworldly forces must be involved, as no human being would be capable of committing such crimes. I must get to the bottom of this.
Hello, Laura. They told me you'd be working with the police. I was glad to hear that, especially after the help you gave us with that mafia case. So, here's what we learned so far. Our witness was on his morning jog when he heard a scream and saw a bright white flash. The description suggests it looks like a ball of lightning. He rushed to the scene, where he found a burn mark on the ground and ash whirling in the air. That's all he could tell us. I wanted to interview the hot dog vendor, but it doesn't look like he's coming back anytime soon. The case is yours. I'm off.
Recently, I started working for a secret society. They deal with cases which are beyond the capacity of the police. Cases involving otherworldly phenomena or very odd criminals. Oh no, I'm too late! I must meet with Dr. Bishop, the head of our organization. The entrance to headquarters is concealed under a souvenir shop.
Hello, Laura. I looked through the materials you brought me. The case certainly does look rather unusual. We know that the last two victims were prison guards in Sing Sing, and were present during a certain incident. I have been there, and believe me, those prison walls protect a vast number of secrets. Unfortunately, there is much I do not remember. My coma must have caused some amnesia. Hopefully my memory will return. In the meantime, however, you should go to Sing Sing and try to find more answers. You'll need a key card to use our secret tunnels. There is a template somewhere in my study. I also had a few licenses and passes made for you. One of them may help you get inside Sing Sing.
Good day, Inspector. Do you have any idea what's going on here? The captain ordered that all the inmates be moved to another prison. I don't know the reason behind the order, but we followed it. There's no one here but me. I don't want to delay you. Go right ahead, please.